Lille took the lead away to Sochaux in the 62nd minute. Dimitri Payet slipped a neat ball through to Nolan Roux, who got away from Callao and thrashed home to make it 1-0. His fourth goal of the season.